You might say, the curse of the vampires went to the dog. But regardless of what happened to Dracula's dog, the malady of the blood that turns men into beasts of the night will never be completely obliterated from the face of the earth. For there are descendants of Dracula all over the globe, even in the city of love and song, Venice. Vampires still exist, as you will see next Friday night at 11, when we meet once again. A succession of those beautiful things the City of Love is noted for. Voluptuous damsels will mysteriously disappear, and you'll find a vampire is behind all the evil deeds. Next Friday night at 11. So please, be my guest and join me to follow the track of the vampire. Until then, give your neighbor a late summer thrill and chill. Plant poison ivy in his tomato vines. And have many pleasant nightmares.
Ha, 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 ha